Hey, the history of boxing, where do you put Diego Corrales?
After that Castillo fight, I put him on top, man. I put him probably number 8, number 10.
Top 10?
Yeah, I'm talking about this generation. I'm not going back past, you know, Hagler and all them. You know, I'm talking about this generation.
People tell me that Diego Corrales would have beaten anyone in his prime.
He was, if he didn't have those problems like with his wife and all that, Corrales would have been would have been bad boy. He wasn't defeated until Mayweather. I think he would have given Mayweather problems. Just he didn't let his hands go that night. If you see that fight, he didn't let those hands go at all.
Why not?
He had problems. He had marital problems at that time.
And that can affect a fighter when you have physical problems?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it did. Or Mayweather was too slick or too fast. Who knows?
Yeah. How do you separate? How do you tell your fighters, keep your problems at home? Don't let your...
It's hard. You could tell them anything. Just those problems are gonna haunt you. You know what I mean?
I know boxers today that have some kind of issues like that.
Oh, all the time. There's fighters that just block it. That don't. You know, Mike Tyson won one of those. He'll take out.
You don't agree with Ricky?
Never.
Well, who's your favorite fighter?
Mayweather.
Why?
Why?
Good. He's a great fighter. Hey,
the money team.
Sure. Why not?
Does he beat Manny Pacquiao?
I hope so. Fight.
You're right. I say it's never gonna happen.
It's never gonna happen. This is why, what's his name, 50 Cent? Move with him, right? Just recently,
he had a breakup with Mayweather and he moved with Pacquiao now. You're right. You know your boxing.
Absolutely.
Ricky met both of them. He met 50 Cent and Mayweather.
Yeah, what? Yeah, here.
And now they broke up. Next time you might see 50 with Pacquiao.
That's what they're saying. I don't know if it's true. I don't know if it is true. You think so?
Yeah. I don't know if they'll do anything together.